was about partnering with God and using these tools to transform lives. So no matter what we do, may we never forget the faces, the people, the lives that have been transformed by Christ because you and others chose to share God's love. Gracious and loving God, we know that those standing here, each of us sitting in this place, and many more beyond these walls, live lives of joy because they've been transformed by your grace, your hope, and your love. Let us hear Jesus' words these days. Let us remember the point that he is making, that we have been called to seek out all your children. So let us not rest until all your lost children have been found and all know the joy of your grace, your hope, and your love. Amen.